80-20. This is a high-volume grade traded typically internationally. This is simple explanation. 80% number one heavy melt and 20% number two heavy melt. Rebar mills, for example, like this grade, as rebar chemistry limits are loose and can handle a high alloy scrap metal. Here are three pictures of this grade, as it's important for you to understand this material can vary widely in it contains. Here are a couple other pictures.